Mario Barrion from San Antonio, Texas, is an up-and-coming boxing sensation, 7-0 already. What can you tell us about him, first of all?
Oh, man, he's a great fighter, man. It's hard to fuck with his height, man. He's so tall, so long, 126 pounds, man. I mean, who in that division is that tall, man? Who's going to do anything to this kid, man?
How did it feel tonight to go in there and take care of business?
It was good. You know, my opponent was real tough. And triple the fights I did. He went in there with 24 fights. And, you know, I mean, he definitely wasn't no pushover. You know, he stayed in there with everything. But
hold on one second. Thanks so much. Have a good trip. If you need anything from here, let me ask both of you guys. Canelo fought Trout in San Antonio. It was the biggest boxing event I've ever been to. What do you think about Canelo Cotto in San Antonio?
Oh, man, that'll probably be three times as big, man.
Yeah, it'll be crazy. It'll be packed.
Who wins that one?
It'll sell out.
I think Cotto's got the experience, man, but Canelo's a lot younger, man. A lot quicker.
Canelo on that one,
huh? I'm going with you. I'm with Canelo on this one. Too big, too strong, too fast, too young. We'll see.
Can't do nothing against Mayweather, though, man. That experience played a factor, man.
What did Cotto do against Mayweather?
They're good. I think
right, he lost.
Yeah,
and L's and L.
Good, man. Look real good against him.
Okay. Manny Pacquiao, Mayweather. What do you think?
I got to go with my boy Manny, man, on that one.
That one also, I got to go with Manny.
All right now, tell me the top five best fighters in San Antonio.
Number one, Mario Barrios, man.
Who's number two?
Oh, man. I mean, there's some good talent out there, bro. There's a lot of good talent, man. But, I mean, for me, it's got to be this guy. Not just because he's my friend, man. Not just because I train with him, but just because he is, man.
All right. Do you have a Mario message to your fans?
Thank you for all the support. Thank you to my advisor, Al Heyman, my manager, Luis.
Luis is one of the best in the business. Why do you say that?
Bob? Because he's got it all.
What do you guys work with some of the best fighters. What makes him so special?
He's got all the physical tools. He's got a great mentality for the sport.
He smiles a lot.
He can smile out of the ring. Someone's got to sell tickets both ways. He can do both. So he's a sharp, articulate kid. It's going to be big, big things ahead for him.
Absolutely. Okay, you heard that. They know their stuff. They work with some of the best fighters. Stay tuned. EsNews.com and Melissa Pack reporting.